And happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. And happy birthday, Uncle John. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, buddy. Miss ya.
I remember Daddy's hands folded silently in prayer, then reaching out to hold me when I had a nightmare. You could read quite a story in the calluses and lines. Fears of work and worry had left their mark behind. I remember Daddy's hands, how they held my mama tight and patted my back for something done right. There are things that I've forgotten and I love about the man, but I always remember the love in Daddy's hands. Daddy's hands were soft and kind, I was crying. Daddy's hands were hard as steel when I've done wrong. Daddy's hands are no always gentle, but I've come to understand there is always love in Daddy's hands. I remember Daddy's hands working till they bled, sacrificed unselfishly just to keep us all fed. If I could do things over, I'd live my life again and never take for granted the love in Daddy's hands. Daddy's hands were soft and kind when I was crying. Daddy's hands were hard as steel when I'd done wrong. Daddy's hands are always gentle, but I've come to understand there is always love in Daddy's hands. Daddy's hands were soft and kind when I was crying. Daddy's hands were hard as steel when I'd done wrong. Always gentle, but I've come to understand there is always love in Daddy's hands.
Happy birthday, Daddy. Love you.
John who?
Happy birthday, John, from your old neighbors, Shirley and Irv. Have a good one.
Hi, Johnny. I am just here to wishing you a happy birthday on your special day. I was going to sing it, but then I didn't want to ruin your day.
Happy 80th birthday, Johnny, and many more. I wish we could be there, but COVID-19 says otherwise. Happy birthday.
We'll be coming 10 years behind you, damn it.
Hi, wishing you A happy 80th birthday, John. We're wishing that we could have had a party. It would have been fun to have a family get together.
After all the crap.
Yeah, after all the crap. What else do you want to say? You got any wonderful memories to show?
No.
I was going to look up some pictures. I have one of you shaving your beard off after the 67
centennial,
but I didn't have any idea where to look right now, so I didn't do it. So instead, get in the picture.
I'm here.
We'll just wish you a happy birthday and hope it's a great day, and maybe we can have a big party for your 81st.
Hi, John. Happy 80th birthday. Hope you have a great day.
Until there's no point. All I really gotta do is live and die, but I'm in a hurry and don't know why. I'm in a hurry to get things done, don't know why. Rush until there's no point. All I really gotta do is live and die, but I'm in a hurry and don't know why. I'm in a hurry to get things done, don't know why. Rush until all I really gotta do is live and die, but I'm in a hurry.
and rush until life's no fun. All I really gotta do is live and die, but I'm in a hurry and don't know why.
Hey, Uncle Johnny, wishing you a happy birthday. Love you, miss you.
Hi, Uncle Johnny. Happy 80th birthday. Wishing you many more years of happiness and health. Much love.
Cheers, Johnny. Happy birthday, you old fart. From Barb. Love ya.
Hey, old guy, how are you? Wow, I can't believe it. The big 8-0 already. Did you happen to see that picture of those two old Indians on Facebook? Brings back some happy memories. Anyway, happy birthday. Say hi to Marlene.
Hi, Uncle Johnny. I cannot believe that you are 80 years old today. And we just want to wish you a very happy birthday on your special day.
Happy birthday, Uncle Johnny. Love you. Miss you.
Love you.
1, 2, 3.
Dear, as I lay sleeping, I dreamed I held you in my arms. When I awoke, dear, I was mistaken. So I bowed my head and I cried. You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray. You'll never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine away. Nothing else could come between. But now you've left me to love another. You have shattered all of my dreams. You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray. You'll never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine away.
Hi, Johnny. Wishing you a happy 80th. Hope everything is good.
Hope you enjoy your new house. Everybody's well.
Happy birthday, Johnny. You got 3 years to go to catch up to me. You take care.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, John. Hope we can get down to see you someday.
Bye for now.
Bye-bye.
Yep.
Here's to a very special old friend. Happy birthday, Johnny.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, you old fart.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy 80th, John.
Happy 80th.
Have a great day. Hi, John. It's Patty. It's been a long time since I've seen you. Just wanted to wish you a happy birthday. Cheers to many more. Make a wish. Happy 80th. Have a great day. Bye.
Hey, John. How are you? I'm just having a symbolic beer. You know, symbolic meaning like this is like kind of like a symbolic, as in like, remember that last beer you and Damon and I shared at the Cadillac? Little did we know that that was literally our last beer at the Cadillac. Anyways, here's that symbolic beer. Yep. So to finish my birthday message, I just wanted to say, you know what, from John's Market to the Red Roof in the Erieau Motel, you and Marlene have sure made your mark here in Erieau. Happy birthday. Take care.
Hi, Johnny. Just wishing you a happy 80th birthday. Best wishes for you today and always.
Happy birthday, Johnny.
Where's Brandon?
Are we going to get this show on the road here? Come on. Where's Brandon?
I thought we were doing this.
We got to wish Papa happy birthday. Where is he?
Oh, here he comes.
Here he comes.
Here he comes.
Happy birthday, Grandpa.
Happy birthday, Dad.
Smoking all. Bye.
Happy birthday, Uncle John.
Happy birthday, John.
Do you realize you were only 50 when you were MC at our wedding? And I guess that means we've been married 30 years this year.
We're catching up.
And we're older than what you were then. But anyway, I hope you have a great day and enjoy yourself.
Hi, John. Happy birthday from Trish and Gord. Sorry we couldn't be there in person, but we wish you nothing but the best, and we'll have a drink afterwards when we get back. See ya.
Happy birthday. See you soon.
Happy birthday, Uncle Johnny. I hope you and everybody are doing well, and I hope to see you soon.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy 80th birthday to Johnny. Happy birthday to you from your friends and old neighbors. Have a great day.
Okay, happy birthday, Johnny. My God, it's been years and years and years. I can't remember the first time we met you, but we've had quite a few experiences. I remember going down into the Ellis Swamp, snowmobiling. Rostock open air dance.
I'll elaborate on that a little bit. It was right at the time that the 40 ounces of whiskey came out, and we were traveling with John and Marlene and Murray and Joanne Oak, and it was an open air frolic that they had down there at the time. And anyways, I'm sure we had lots of drink, but we were leaving there that night. I'm not sure exactly what happened, but we got into a bit of a scrap with some guys, and we were outnumbered about 4-1 or something. and if I remember that night,
Johnny missed it.
Johnny got hit, and he went down like a brick or whatever. I think I got away with a ripped shirt or something, and somebody else got shoved down into the ditch. And anyways, that was an outing to remember, I can tell you. But
we thought we better get out of there because we might come after us. Oh my goodness.
Anyways, when we first met, I think it was maybe through the Raycrafts. Jack Raycraft. We rented in behind their shop there for 3.5 years, and John and Jack were friends or whatever, and so that's how we first met John. And then from there, that hooked us up with the Ohms, and we went to, I remember going to dances in Milverton, we did different things back then, as it seemed. Three couples seemed to hook on together, and we had lots of good times. And anyways, time goes by. I hope we can do the same thing 10 years from now. And that we're both here to do that, it'd be great. But anyways, all the best, John.
Something else.
And look after Marlene. She's a good girl.